Right now, NES is restoring power to some customers in the Green Hills area. A driver hit a telephone pole, bringing down wires at Estes Road in Auburn Lane. Police say the driver took off. Estes Road is closed off as crews there make repairs. Extremely